You only arrest for the purpose of dealing with a felony that's committed, and I don't count drunk driving as a felony.